spicy, but it's good. I think I dropped a french fry on my foot.
Goddess. Ahoy, mateys, it says like latte, and welcome back to Rabbit Hill. Let's look at the menu. All day breakfast, scampi and chips, sausage, egg and chips, omelet and chips, steak pie and veg. Okay. Ooh, tuna salad. Ice cream! Oh, cheesecake! Ooh, coffee.
Yes.
Okay. Can't, oh, thank you! That static was starting to bug me. No, not. Ooh. Yeah, we're not going out the door just yet. Okay, so the codes aren't all the same. I wonder if it's some sort of code. Probably not. Okay, let's go. Oh, wait. There's a garbage can. I'm gonna just check it, see. No, okay, there's nothing in there. Okay, where do I go next? Okay, I'm gonna try to see if I can go to that farmhouse now. So the camera by the back isn't working. Is this the back? Or is this the front? Dan? What? That is your name, right? We figured out something. How did you know my name? I think your boss tried to ring you. He left an answer phone message in the cafe. Oh, I know what you're doing, but it's not going to work. If he really wanted to ring me, he would have called the phone in here. He tried, but he couldn't get through. What? Wait. Shit, the phone line is dead. What did he say? Something about keeping the radio down, people are trying to sleep. Oh yeah, because that really matters. Now, doesn't it? Besides, I'm not turning this down. It drowns out the whispers. Whispers, what are you talking about? Can't you hear them? They're trying to make me do things, but I won't listen. I can't hear them now. He's just freaking out. There has to be a reasonable explanation for what's going on here. The sooner I can get a hold of the police, the better. Okay, let's go back outside. I think our phone might be charged now. Because, like, he keeps talking about calling the police. Like, you can't hear that! You can't hear that. I'm sitting back because I know it's coming. It's gonna be a jump scare. Okay, 6:37. Mobile phone. Let's see if we can call the police. At last, my phone should be charged enough for me to find reception and call the police. If I could just get 2 bars of reception, that'd be good enough for me to make a call. Okay. So, like, knowing the way things work, you have to get to a high place. Okay, I already clicked on it. Okay, so if I go up here, I might get a good signal. That's what I'm thinking. Have I played this before? I feel like I have. Okay, let's go back this way. I'm gonna save, because, like, I don't trust this. Okay, I think I can't. Oh, I can't go there. Okay, we're going back. Okay, well, we'll go back to town. Maybe in here? No, we can't. Okay. Maybe the cafe. So I believe that's the last place that I haven't, like, checked yet. I haven't been to the bathrooms. That could be something. Okay, I'm gonna go see what's going on with the bathrooms. That's like the only place I haven't checked yet. Seriously? Oh, you can't see it. Okay, well, this whole time there's not, haven't been any bars. Huh. Okay. Wait a minute. I haven't been over to, like, the other part. Okay, where is it? There. Right there. Come on. Where is it? Ha ha! See if I can get signal over here. What if I climb up on one of the vans? Two bars of reception. Yeah. Hello, emergency service operator. Which service do you require? Police. I'll just connect you now. Come on. Hello, where are you calling from? Yes, I'm at Rabbit Hill Service Station. What is the nature of your emergency? A man has been murdered and now my wife has gone missing. Whereabouts is this happening? I just told you, Rabbit Hill Service Station. Okay, calm down, sir. Are there any weapons involved? What? I don't know, I guess so. We're sending somebody out to your location. Thank you, and please hurry. Wonder how long it will take them to get to this place. Sure does seem remote. Maybe I'll take another look around the engineer's room. If I can find any clues to his death, then maybe I can find out what's happened to my wife. Okay, so we're gonna go investigate that creepy noise in the next episode. So for now, I have to go, but until then, smooth sailing to you and your pirate crew.